Hello guys, if you like my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit this bell icon.
Hello everyone, in this video we are going to talk about the theory of Plato and the theory about imitation. All right, the argument between Plato and Aristotle was about imitating things, and that's why they were talking about poetry. Actually, imitation and the idea, or you can say the argument about poetry, was going on there. So I will try to make it clear what Plato was talking about and what Aristotle was talking about. So the argument starts with the Plato's statement, thrice the imitation, or you can say poetry, is thrice removed from reality. So what does he mean by thrice removed from reality? कि तीन बार रियलिटी से दूर पोएट्री होती है. एंड ही सिंपली सेड पोएट्री इज यूजलेस फॉर पीपल. एंड व्हाट डज ही मीन बाय दिस, लेट्स मेक इट क्लियर विद एन एग्जांपल. देयर वाज अ मैन इन पास्ट. ओके, एक आदमी था, वो पास्ट में था कभी, एंड पोएट थिंक्स अबाउट दैट पर्सन. सो देयर आर टू स्टेप्स. There was a man in past. Okay, now poet is thinking about that. So the both are not real right now in the mind of the poet. Now poet imitates that person or writes something about that person. So according to Plato, all right, this is not, I'm not saying this, Plato was saying that. Plato says that now, what is profit of, you know, imitating or writing about that person, which is now thrice removed from reality? All right. So I know it is very complicated, but now I hope you got the idea. Write down in comment box ki aapko kitna samajh mein aaya, if you get it or not. So in this way, the poetry, whatever will be created, that is of no use. इससे बढ़िया उसने कहा कि जाके कुछ महल बना लो और कोई घर बना लो. ऑलराइट, सो दैट्स व्हाई प्लेटो कॉल्स द पोएट्री यूजलेस. नाउ कम्स द टर्म टर्न ऑफ एरिस्टोटल. एरिस्टोटल सेज ओके, दिस इज नॉट ट्रूथ अबाउट पोएट्री. पोएट्री इज यूजफुल फॉर पीपल बिकॉज what happens, what actually poet imitates. Now he clarifies, or you can say he defends poetry with his theory of imitation. Both are saying that, okay, Plato is saying poetry is imitation and imitation is bad because imitation brings no good to human society, or this is of no use. Actually, this was because of that time. Okay, the Plato's time, we will be talking about that thing later, but just try to understand what is thrice removed from reality. Hopefully you got it, and you got his idea why he calls it useless. Now let's come to the Aristotle. Aristotle says simply that yes, the poet imitates, or he is imitating things, but what he imitates, this is the question that is important. Okay, here is the difference. He is saying simply he is imitating, and here he is saying that what he imitates. He imitates nature, okay, but nature doesn't mean you know, the trees and other things. Nature means nature of a human being, or you can say according to Aristotle, poets are imitating man in action. What is the action? Action is going inward. Okay, let me make it clear कि हम सभी के, मतलब अगर हम बहुत पुराने टाइम से लें, from ancient time to this time, something is going on in human life. We all are struggling to achieve some ideal states of human, for human. Hopefully you are getting. So human is the highest creature, and The poet is not just imitating the people in the past, but they are imitating psychical energy, which is going inside us all, in all ages, and human, because he is the highest of creation. So object of imitation is man in action. So man in action doesn't mean people are walking somewhere and the actions of people. No, but what is going on, it is a process. Okay, being ideal, ideal state, all right? So we all are, there is something going on inside us all, in all ages, and all people are trying to achieve ideal state for human, and this is the process what poets are imitating. That's why the process of imitation is different in three ways. Okay, in three ways poetry, we can see here, you can see in my notes that he says that there are three. Imitation differs on these grounds: their medium, their the objects, and the manner. And in this way he calls that poetry is different, or it is not mere imitation. Sirf imitation nahi hai, balki kuch ideal state ki ko hum imitate kar rahe hain, so that we can achieve that ideal state. So this is the difference between Plato and Aristotle's theory, and here comes the theory of imitation. Hopefully you got it. Write down in comment box and let me know how much you got it from this presentation. Bye bye, take care, see you.